What about your woman, hmm? She's captured, yes, but still alive. We can still save her.
Save her.
That is amusing to you.
You don't get it, do you? You don't get it. Closer I get with Joyce, the more danger she's in.
You're not thinking straight, American.
No, I think I am. You know, for the first time in my life, I think I'm thinking straight. I used to think I was cursed. Ever since I was 18. There's some letter of induction in the mail. Uncle Sam wants me to go fight some war in the jungle. Charlie's moving south like a plague because of commie bastards like you. And, you know, I'm happy enough to go. Prove to my old man I'm not the piece of shit he thinks I am. I get over there, I must test well, and they put me in the chemical core. There I am, I'm just a kid, you know, I'm 18 years old, 8,000 miles away, and I'm mixing up these 55-gallon drums of Agent Orange. Just these kitchen gloves, you know. We used to clean out these Buffalo turbines after a run, and just be inhaling this stuff. No mask, nothing.